She's a singer, songwriter, and internet sensation. Some even call her the Andy Warhol of the YouTube era. Please welcome Poppy. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
It's really good to have you here. So I was doing a lot of research on Poppy, right? And you're somewhat of an enigma, which I'm sure you probably cultivate that image. But is that something that you want? You don't want people to know a lot about you?
I don't know. I just think that what I'm making is very fun, and I really like to touch people's hearts.
And you touch a lot of people. Like, there was one mm-hmm. YouTube video of her eating cotton candy mm-hmm. that has over 400 million, or 20 million views, and you have over 400 million views combined on your YouTube channel. Your fans have even, like, been described as cult-like. Mm. And what is it that they love about you? What do you think? Why do you think you resonate with them?
Well, I just want to make the world happy and cute.
You do. I think you are. Your voice is really interesting. Is that a special voice that you do for your on-camera appearances?
No. Is yours a special voice?
It kind of is.
Oh.
Well, it's a broadcasting voice for sure.
Mm.
Okay. You sometimes actually like, you have a really beautiful face.
Thank you.
But sometimes you like to wear a mask. Mm. Why is that?
Well, I think everybody wears a mask, a scary mask.
Right. But you actually really do wear a mask.
Mm,
why is that? Yes. Why is that?
Well, I think you're referencing my new song, Scary Mask,
mm-hmm.
featuring Fever 333.
Right. You mm-hmm. wanna, let's go ahead and take a listen to that. This album you've described as being much heavier music than you've done before. Mm-hmm. Can you tell us what nu metal means to you?
It is my version of metal.
Mm-hmm.
I believe I'm calling my new album post-genre.
Got it.
Because there isn't really any genres of music anymore.
Okay, so you also have some exciting publishing news
yes.
to tell us. This is Genesis 1. Tell
yes.
us about this.
Well, Genesis 1 is a graphic novel, and there's been a lot of speculation about who I am and where I've come from. And I hope I get to answer some of those questions and theories.
I just want to, while people are there, it's really beautifully done inside. You know, there was the anime convention just uh-huh. here, and I mean, the pictures are beautiful. You're actually going to Comic-Con too, right?
Tomorrow.
Look at how beautiful, like, it's really beautifully well done. What is your age range of the people that you generally appeal to?
Well, all ages, whoever wants to make the world happy and cute.
Excellent. Well,
but
thank you.
You say happy and cute, but that video didn't look too happy or cute.
Oh. I'm happy and cute.
Oh. Mm.
I just think that every celebrity has a book, but most of them are boring, and mine isn't. And also, if you don't like reading, you can just look at the pictures.
The pictures are beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Poppy's latest single, Scary Mask, is out now, and her graphic novel, Genesis 1, will be available July 23rd. Thank you, Poppy.
Thank you, Poppy. Thank you.